Greetings, everybody. My name is Tech G, and I want to welcome you all to my CompTIA A+ Core 1 course for exam number 220-1101, also known as the hardware test. And the information that I will be presenting in this course is going to give you everything that you need to know to successfully pass the CompTIA A+ 1101 examination, assuming you study properly. Now, the CompTIA A+ certification, this is an entry-level computer certification for PC computer service technicians. And this exam is designed to certify the competency of entry-level PC computer service professionals in installing, maintaining, customizing, and operating personal computers. So let's talk about what skills that you will learn. So the CompTIA A+ 1101 exam, it will focus on five primary areas of study, which are also known as domains. And the first domain is called mobile devices. And this will make up 15% of the exam. And this domain will focus on the installation and configuration of laptops and other mobile devices and support applications to ensure connectivity for end users. Domain number two, also known as networking, this will make up 20% of the exam. And this domain will focus on various types of networks and connections, including TCP/IP, Wi-Fi, and SOHO, also known as small office, home office. And then we have the third domain, which is hardware. And this will make up 25% of the exam. And this domain will focus on identifying, using, and connecting hardware components and devices, including the broad knowledge about different devices that is now necessary to support the remote workforce. Domain four, which is virtualization and cloud computing, this will make up 11% of the exam. And this domain will compare and contrast cloud computing concepts and the setup of client-side virtualization. And then we have the final domain, which is hardware and network troubleshooting. And this will make up 29% of the exam. And this domain will focus on troubleshooting devices and network issues quickly and efficiently. So let's talk about some of the A+ 1101 exam details. So the CompTIA A+ 1101, this is the latest and greatest exam version, and it was launched in April of 2022. Now, at the time of this recording, CompTIA has not scheduled a retirement date for this exam, but normally 3 years after the launch of an exam is when you can expect for that exam to be officially retired so they can begin introducing the latest version. This exam has a maximum of 90 questions, and the questions are presented in multiple choice format where you have single and multiple responses. You'll also have drag and drop questions and performance-based questions, also known as PBQs. This exam has a 90-minute time limit, and in order to pass the 220-1101 exam, you will need to score 675 points out of a possible 900 points or get a 75% on the exam. Now, it is recommended by CompTIA that a candidate have at least 9 to 12 months of hands-on experience in the lab or the field, but based off of my 20 years experience in working in tech and the countless people that I've trained in the A+ certification, you can totally throw that portion out the window because plenty of people that I've personally trained have gone on to successfully pass this exam that do not have 9 to 12 months or any type of hands-on experience whatsoever. Also, this exam is available in English, German, Japanese, Portuguese, Thai, and Spanish. And Pearson View Testing Centers, this is the company that is responsible for administering the exam. And the cost of the CompTIA A+ 220-1101 exam at the time of this recording is $239. Now, if you want to get a discount, I suggest you go visit my website, technologyg.com. And at the top of the website, you will see a link that says discounted exams. Or if you're watching this video on YouTube, you will see a link in the description that'll redirect you to that page for discounted exams where you can save a little bit of money so you don't have to pay the full price for the $239. And finally, as a side note, you need to understand that the CompTIA A+ certification is a two-part exam. That means you must pass the 220-1101, which is known as the hardware test, and the 220-1102, which is known as the software test, in order to be awarded the CompTIA A+ certification. And each exam has its own separate separate price of $239 if you pay full price. Now, you can take either test in any order, and you can schedule the exam days, weeks, or months apart if you like, meaning if you take the 220-1101 exam on January 1st and you take the 220-1102 exam on December 1st of the same year, so as long as you pass both exams, you will be awarded the CompTIA A+ certification, and that certification will go into effect the day you pass the second exam. Now, for people who have used me as their educational resources to help pass this exam, on average, most people who use my materials tend to go on and become CompTIA A+ certified, where they have passed both exams in roughly 4 months, meaning they spent about 2 months per exam preparing. So when you add all that time up, it comes to be about 4 months total that the people that I've personally trained have gone on to successfully pass this exam. So with that being said, hopefully you get something out of these lessons, and hopefully you go on to successfully pass your certification exam when it's time for you to go sit down and take that test. And with that being said, let's go ahead and get into these lessons.